Located on a meticulously manicured home site in an exclusive neighborhood in Harvest, Alabama, is where you'll find this amazing 5 or 6 bedroom home. A 3-car garage greets you on arrival, and your guests are ushered by a wonderful flower bed on their way to the sheltered front door. You step inside on gleaming hardwoods and expansive spaces, where a parlor or study is found through French doors flanking to the right. A vaulted ceiling crowns this space and offers a fireplace and formal privacy. Across the foyer through an arched opening is where you'll find the formal dining room with a bay window that introduces tons of natural light. You'll love how open the family room is to the kitchen and breakfast room, where a handsome fireplace can warm toes and conversations. There are skylights to help brighten the room as the expanse reveals an overlooking balcony. The cozy breakfast room offers views of the backyard as well as access to the deck out back. An eat-at bar separates this space from the kitchen, and the corner sink allows interaction with family and friends nearby. Antique cabinetry on one side is set against gorgeous wood cabinets on the other, and a tile backsplash is as beautiful as it is functional. Plus, you'll enjoy the convenience of the secretary's desk and a huge pantry. Off the garage wing of the home is a mudroom area, plus a half bath that services the main level, and a laundry room complete with built-ins and a utility sink. You'll also find a guest suite or in-law suite that offers privacy and its own full ensuite bath. The opposite side of the home is where the owner's retreat resides. It's crowned with a multi-tier trey ceiling and has plenty of space for sitting areas. The glamour bath is richly appointed with a beautiful clawfoot soaking tub right next to the walk-in shower with a rain head. Corner dual vanities make prep time simple, along with a makeup vanity. Plus, there's a large walk-in closet with plenty of rack space. The balcony at the top of the stairs is home to a children's den that's contiguous to the large recreation room. Plus, there are 2 large bedrooms with tons of closet space that share a full bath that provides dual vanities and a separate shower room. The lower level is home to tons of informal spaces, including a second mudroom area at the bottom of the stairs. Another den or rec room is accented with a gas log fireplace. Plus, there are several nooks nearby that make great living areas. One room is presently being used as a home gym, and take a look at the safe room where 2 bunk beds can provide a little comfort in a testy situation. One more game room or music room is located nearby, and there's a large 3-quarter bath to service the downstairs. The second garage is also nearby with access to the backyard. What a great place to store your yard tools with room left over for hobbies and crafts. You'll enjoy outdoor living in several areas, beginning with the main level deck that's perfect for summertime barbecues. There's a patio below the deck that makes another outdoor living space, and who wouldn't love the detached paver's brick patio for relaxing in the shade? The entire oversized backyard is fenced, and you'll notice there's plenty of space for a garden spot, or you can use the rich Bermuda sod to practice your putts and chip shots. There are still plenty of amenities that you get with this opportunity, so be sure to call now for a complete feature list and to schedule a private viewing appointment.